found the right woman. Is my troubled mind. Said you'd be there for me, baby. This could be my chance. Start over. I'll be there every step of the way. Yeah. Sierre. Thank you and welcome.
Thank you. sir.
Thank you.
Thought this could be my chance. The start of you'd be every step of the way. Empty promise.
C'est con, c'est pas ce qu'il y a de mieux pour faire baisser sa pression artérielle.
what a mammy is. Those of you who you all have not understood what a mammy is. Those of you who are young. So I want you to look at this video clip. Picture is worth 1,000 words, and a video must be worth 1,000,000,000 words, because this video speaks for itself. This is a video of a black actress by the name of Patty McDaniel. Everyone who belongs to the Church for Men Only must know who Patty McDaniel was and is. Like someone just emailed me today about some recent movies of how black women are still portrayed as mammies. And what is amazing is how black women themselves have not cast themselves out of that mammy role, that stereotypical racist mammy role. Although we black men made black women black power revolutionaries during the glorious 1960s. Yet black women get recruited right back into being the lactating mammy for whatever white folks come up with. And you never hear black women protest about being mammies for whites. Yet we hear black feminist women complain and protest about helping us, nurturing our culture. Rebels against our culture. White feminists taught black women that there was something wrong about being barefoot, pregnant, and in a hot kitchen.
This time went on.
70s women's movement, but did black women have sense enough to say?